Hey everyone, and welcome back to Guitar Talk. Today we have a very special unboxing from an artist named Brendan Small. To be truthful with you, I didn't know who Brendan was. So I did some research on YouTube and other various different places. I come to find out that Brendan is a very talented comedian. He's a writer, producer, director. He's a voice actor as well as a regular actor. And most importantly, he has created an animated series for Adult Swim called Galacticon. It's about a fictitious Norwegian band called Deathlock, and they have a vast array of instruments on the show. And so why did Gibson and Epiphone decide to contact Brendan and make a signature series for him? I really don't know, but the guitars are very cool. The very first one came out early 2000s, I believe it was called the Ghosthorse. It's a beautiful guitar. It kind of is like a dark and gloomy version of a Silverburst. The second guitar, which is the one that captivated me, the Snow Falcon. And the reason why I love this guitar so much is it has a phenolic fretboard, which is basically a colored version of Rich Light. And I am captivated by this. I have to try this. I have to know what it's like. Recently, I saw that they had introduced a brand new Explorer for this series, called the Ghosthorse. And I guess my gas, my guitar acquisition syndrome got a hold of me. I had to have this instrument. So I ordered it, and today we're gonna unbox it, all right? So let's do it. Okay, everyone, here we are. The Brendan Small Ghosthorse in its box. So here we go. And there we go. There's the inner box. Gibson, Nashville, Tennessee, right there. Made in China as well. Let's get to the second box. All right, so here we are. I want to thank the people at Sweetwater for all their help in getting this guitar, especially my boy, Joe Secu. Joe, thanks a lot. Let's open her up. Now, I know this guitar is supposed to come with a special gig bag. Kind of a cross between a hard case and a soft case. I've never had one before, so let's check it out. Specially made case. Specially made case for this model. Pretty darn nice. Let's figure out how to open it. Alright folks, there she is. Inspected by Sweetwater right there. And there's the Brendan Small Ghosthorse with its Galacticon finish. It has the spaceship inlay at the 12th fret. My first impressions, wow, nice. Really nice, very, very clean. All the seams look really nice. Book matching looks really, really, you know, very beautiful. It's got the upper access in the back. Comes with your auxiliary tools right there for the Floyd Rose. My first Floyd Rose ever. You have your adjustable tuners right here. The knobs seem really cool. You got your push-pull to make the pickups single coil. These are both Gibson Birchbucker American-made pickups in here. And ebony fretboard. You got your mini Grover Romantic tuners on there. Wow, right? I mean, she's beautiful. Well, hopefully I'll come back soon with a complete tone demo. But there you have it. That's the Brendan Small Ghosthorse 2021. And she's gorgeous. I'll talk to you soon.